Okay, hello. Why, hello everybody, Checkers SP here, and I have some unfortunate news. Well, I kind of screwed up my file. I saved over slot 2 at the start of the game instead of loading it. So now we have to I had to start all over from the last time we saved, which is in Lady Dahlia's room. Oh, sorry, Lady Diarrhea's room. So yeah, I really don't like saying stuff like that, Lady Diarrhea. I do like Senor Potato Head and Uncle Potato Head, but I mean, Lady Diarrhea is just a bit out of hand. Anyways, so she's saying we have to go see Jarvis. I believe we already did this one, but if not, let me check. Yep, so let's just put in the answer, 1. I've been watching a lot of Big Bang Theory lately. And the one that I like is the whimsical adhesive ducks episode when Penny falls in the shower. I like that a lot. This is a pun, he'll come up later. This is Gerard, he'll come up much later, I believe. This is Jarvis, he comes up now. Let's talk to Jarvis. Let me tell you, lately, Saint Mysterio has become a dangerous place, man. Case in point, I haven't seen Ramon since yesterday. Is that rascal missing or something? I can do a voice for him. I don't know why people are disappearing, but recently they vanished. Poof! You can't walk the streets alone. Amen, brother. Around here, if you walk the streets alone, you're most likely to get shot. So now we have to go talk to Zapone. I like calling him Zapone. And as always, we have to skip the comments, the dialogue basically, which is what we're gonna do. He gives us a puzzle, island hopping. I believe it's this. Yep, that's right. Practice files always pay off, people. Remember that. They always pay off. I'll be right back, guys. Alright, we are back. Just had to go get a sip of my orange juice. Get toastiotis in my blanket. Yes. I say toastiotis, if you don't like it, you can kiss. Bye. Oh, wait, I'm keeping it PG-13, okay. Kiss my... foot. Yes, kiss my foot. Preferably the bottom of my foot, you rat bastards. So now I have to go to the restaurant. Talk to Kuzan. You're looking for the restaurant now? It's not far. Just head a little to the west of here. But before you run off, I've got a tip for you. If you want to experience all that Saint Mysterio has to offer, you can't just run around from point A to point B. Take some time and explore the city from corner to corner. You'll be glad you did. Professor Pissier will be sure to give that a try. Come, Luke, we have work to do. Please stay connected to my uncles and my aunts. And then she's been in my best. We're gonna go do a quick puzzle, okay? Oh, first this. Yep, that was the tower shaking. First, let's go up real fast. Solve a quick puzzle. Yes, this is the park. The perk. See? The perk. Like, it was just right here. The perk. There we go. $600 painting scrap. So you said there's almost nowhere that you can click. Einhorn Park, open 10 a.m., shut 5 p.m. I'm in the middle of the fourth game right now, and it's pretty amazing. This is Crouton back here. Looks like a pencil. What's up, skinny person? I thought I'm fat, but he's just really, really freaking skinny. Okay, so you speak of an old man that's kidnapping people. Okay, so chapter 3 is solved. That's great. Chapter solved! I think I'm gonna do that. Chapter solved! I like doing that. Wow. Okay, so I have to do all these at the end. Oh, but Jesus. Is the tower gonna... Oh, wait, no. I'm not sure that I can say that to you guys yet, because I don't want to ruin it. You stay connected to my uncles and my aunts. I also know that she's been in my best friends. Oh, wait, no. I can't keep that. I can't say that in a PG-13 video. There once was a farmer sitting that lived on a rock. He sat there all day, just shaking his fist at some kids who were down by the creek. Their feet in the water, their hands on their marbles and playthings, and at 4:30 there came a young lady who looked like a beautiful creature with... Lying on the grass, she lifted up her skirt and showed them her ruffles and laces and white fluffy duck. She said she was learning a new way to bring up her kids so they wouldn't spit. Meanwhile, down at the refuge, they were shoveling disgusting things in. I don't know the rest. Front. Meanwhile, the girl was rubbing her eyes at the man who was down by the dock. He looked like a man with a sizable, with a sizable home in the country. With a sizable home in the country and with great. With a big tall fence. Sucked on your movement so quick. He grabbed her hand with a movement so quick. Then she bent over and sucked on his candy so yummy made of butterscotch. Then he spread whipped cream all over her. Cookies that were sitting out on the shelf. If you think this is dirty, you could go fuck yourself. God, I love that song. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and save. Yep. Okay, so this is Gerard. He comes up now. I thought he'd come up later. Whoops. I'm just gonna skip all this dialogue because he wants us to find his watch. So yes, he wants us to find his wristwatch. Because he's not Flavor Flav, he doesn't wear a neck watch. Sorry, I just sneezed into the mic. I said in an earlier part, and I think I said this anyways, it is allergy season for me. So yes, we have to go to the park. Inside the park gate. Talk to Deck. Alright, Deke. So yeah, he just says that Charlie lost something, you know. Anyways, it's not really a big deal. So then he says that, okay, so first we have to solve this puzzle. Take this down here. Take this down here. So just do this, and that's it. Okay, so that should be the right answer. So yes, give the stuffed bear to Luke. Yes, Gerard. It's Gerard's wristwatch that she has. So, yes. So she gives us the watch if, wait, okay, so yeah, she gives us the watch, and then we go to Gerard. I appear to be gassy tonight. No, I'm just kidding, guys. Now we have to solve a puzzle. The answer is B. He will never go through B. I'll try as hard as I can to draw squares since I'm using a clicker instead of a stylus. So yeah. So yeah, and then eventually he lets us through. Queen Ron goes to Layton. So now we have to collect info. Before we collect info, we have to the cafe, we have to solve 30 puzzles. So basically, I'm gonna cut in and out telling you guys the answer to each one of these puzzles that Granny Riddleton's, okay? I'll be right back. Okay, so the answer to this riddle is move the top left blue block up one and move the two purple blocks up. Basically, move this block, the lower yellow block, right. Move the blue block down and right. Move the green block down. Yellow block left. Move the ball down. And the top yellow block right. Move the green block up, move the blue block left, and just we got it in 13. Okay, so we got that one right. Okay, I'll be right back, guys. The first one we're gonna do is puzzle 41. You need to do 6. Five or six, I believe it's 6. This one's spare change. I'll be right back. The answer is 9 coins, so let's put that in. I'll be right back, guys. Next one is number 40, and the answer 44. See you guys for the next one. The next one is puzzle number 30, one line puzzle 1. 30 pie carrots. The answer is this barn right here. See you guys for the next one. Okay, so now we have, so next we have puzzle number 44, stamp stumper. This puzzle is worth 50 pie carrots. Total score 762 pie carrots. Okay, divided up as shown. Just like that. And then just like that. 60, 20, 10, 10. And then like that. 20 plus 40 equals 60. 30 equals 90. Plus 10 equals a dollar. And yep, that's exactly how you do it. Let's just hit submit with our clicker. Because we are not using a stylus. And we will come, and I'll come back to you next time. I'll come back to you with the next puzzle. Next is puzzle number 43, three umbrellas. This puzzle is worth 20 out of 20 pie carrots. The total score is 812 pie carrots. The answer is there is a 0% chance this is going to happen. Just draw a 0. I believe the blue bed goes to Layton. Next, let's do the puzzle number 42. See you then. Let's do puzzle number 42, camera and case. So, yeah. Sorry, guys, if my voice is a little bit high. There we go, is that any better? My voice gets a little bit high at night, and it is 6:25 in the morning. So I guess in the morning, well yeah, in the morning it gets really high. So yeah. You get back. $95 and change. And let's see how many that puts us at. So that's 30 puzzles, so now I can go confront the guy at the cafe. Let's go. Okay, so just go out here. Oh wait, guys, just to let you know, you don't have to always click the shoe to enter through doorways. This only affects doorways, but you can just go like this. Oh, not on this one. But you could just go like that. See, you know, shoe. I undid the shoe. But for this one, we have to use the shoe. There's Lucy and the cat and mouse. Ho there, I've never seen your mug in here before. What'll it be, pal? Oh, I'm not ordering anything. Actually, I just came by to inquire about a certain matter. Huh, not here for the special then, huh?
No one has seen or heard from her man. The servant at Reinhold Manor since this happened. We've looked about everywhere, to no avail. It's like he just vanished from the shape Mystere. While talking with Crouton earlier, he mentioned a strange old man who is said to lurk around the village. That's all, folks. Around the village. Hey guys, hold on. Okay. So yeah. Just drinking some Coke. That's not the ordinary, just some Coke. Not the drug Coke, okay? Coca-Cola, the drink. Ooh, mycokerewards.com. Ooh, a code under the cap. Ooh, protein 0 grams. Ooh, sugar 55 grams. Ooh, total carb 55 grams. Ooh, sodium 65 milligrams. Ooh, total fat 0 grams. Ooh, I'm gonna stop this now. Now we have to talk with the boy that eats all the time. Kind of like me, except I'm not fat. Plus, I live alone, so nobody really knows that I eat all the time. You know? I mean, it's just like... Oh wow, I found that completely on accident. While we're at it, might as well try. Fuck. I give up on trying. There's prosciuttos. Prosciuttos. Okay, he looks weird. But yeah, at the same time, kind of cool, even though he looks like he's homeless. So he's saying that that guy that we just saw on the screen is basically the guy who's been kidnapping everybody, apparently.
Now let's go outside and a cutscene will occur. Just wait. Yawn. Alright, guys, I'm going to turn up the volume for this. Okay, so we're back. So there's the music. There's the music. So, yeah. Never mind. Okay, sorry, I just had to turn the sound off. I forgot how laggy it was. Luke! Huh? What? Sir, hold it there! Right behind you! I played this game on my DS more than one time, but I've never played it all the way through. So yeah, guys, this is about the farthest I've ever gotten so far. I'm actually breaking my limit right here. In about 5 minutes, I'll break my record. But enough about that. It's been long enough. I've got to end it off here, guys. I'll see you later. Peace.